Hello everyone.
I live in a small town on the Volga River, not far from Moscow. This is my hometown, which is called Kymry. My town doesn't have a lot of attractions, but it has a unique face. You can see it when you walk around the town. Original and beautiful, it is made by the house that were built in the 20th century in the style of wooden Art Nouveau. In the center of the town is the Theater Square, where the obelisk is located. It is dedicated to the soldiers who died during the Great Patriotic War. The town has a beautiful embankment. The town is located on both sides of the Volga River, which are connected by a bridge. The embankment has always been a place of walking for the citizens. It runs along the entire town. In summer, there are cafes on the embankment. You can also take a boat ride. Walking along the embankment, I would invite my friends to the drama theater. It is located on the central square of the town, where the Pokrovsky Cathedral used to stand, which was blown up in 1936. The theater was opened in 1942. The theater troupe went to the front during the war. Now classical and modern plays are staged in the theater. As a child, I watched all plays for the children. The Kymry's Drama Theater is one of the best provincial theater. In addition to performances, the theater hosts exhibitions and concerts. Once I also took part in a concert at the premiere of a play. Despite the fact that my town is very small, I love it very much.